Harlem women sent us videos over a number of weeks of their broken front door. They want it fixed now, and we're making it happen.
I've been living here for 30 years, and as you can see, it's always open.
Tanya Todd, Christine Radelant, and Minerva Fabian say they have an open door policy when it comes to family and friends visiting, but this goes too far.
We ain't need a key or nothing. You just walk right on in, wide open.
For months now, Todd says she's complained to managers here at the King Towers in Harlem that her front door is always broken. It's the door to the main entrance to her building.
How long have these doors been broken?
Forever. As long as I've been here.
This door has been broken forever.
They got duct tape.
The metal is coming out. Thank you for coming.
Thank you.
So what happened there? What's that about?
Two homeless people came to smoke crack on the 14th floor, and I had to call the police.
They do drugs, they use the bathroom, they do whatever. And it's public housing. That doesn't mean it's open to the public.
We've been to King Towers before, fighting to keep the senior center here open and helping to fix their community center that was falling apart. Now this.
This is a bigger problem than just one building. How long
yes,
has this been going
all
on?
All of the buildings, not one building, all of the buildings.
All of the buildings.
Some just worse than others.
Leona Shoemaker has been the tenant president here for more than a decade. She says broken doors are a chronic safety problem that needs to be fixed as soon as possible before someone is hurt.
And it's been more than 10 years.
10 years?
Yes, been more than 10 years.
You've been fighting for a new door.
For new doors. And they started, I don't know what they're doing now, but they stopped. They're doing nothing. They're doing nothing. We need our doors. We need to be protected, our children.
And we have good news. Tanya tells Pix 11 hours after we left, two NYCHA workers came to start fixing the door.
Thanks, Monica. I appreciate your help.
And if you have a story, just do what Tanya did. Send us your story and a video to Monica Morales TV on Facebook, Instagram, or Twitter. We're making it happen in Harlem. Monica Morales, Pix 11 News.